Hi, I'm Congressman Matt Cartwright, inviting high school students in the 17th Congressional District to submit their artwork to the 2017 Congressional Arts Competition. The winning artwork will hang in the U.S. Capitol building for a full year, and you'll be invited to see it. All entries will be on display at the Everhart Museum in Scranton from May 2nd to May 5th, and the deadline to submit your artwork is April 27th. Visit my website, cartwright.house.gov, for more information. We look forward to celebrating the arts and the artistic talent the 17th Congressional District has to offer. Good luck.